Hello, everyone. I just got home from seeing Morbius, directed by Daniel Espinosa and written by Matt Sazama and Burke Sharpless. And it's a movie about Jared Leto becoming a vampire. And I thought it was... I mean, what the fuck do you want me to say? Of course I hated it. It was one of the worst movies I've ever seen. Obviously, Jared Leto is bad, but so were all the other performances. Not a single good one, even remotely. The writing was also bad, bland characters and terrible dialogue. Remember from the trailer when he says,
"I am Venom." I'm just kidding, it's Dr. Michael Morbius at your service.
Yeah, they cut just the second part of that line. So he really just says,
"I am Venom."
And that's it. It made no sense. The cinematography and editing made my eyes hurt. There's an annoying and unnecessary amount of slow-mo shots. The lighting was so dark, I had a hard time seeing anything. And the fight scenes were virtually indiscernible. And above all, the movie is incredibly boring. I almost fell asleep. The final act was an absolute slog to get through. It's so bad. The post-credit scene makes no sense. Why does this movie even exist? 1 out of 10. Jared Leto needs to stop, please.